6. Come in. Yeah, what do we do about that? Well, I just checked my tree. What are yours? Uh-huh, yeah, I have that one. Well, I think he's in an underwater position. All right, so that's our first and second call, and then we'll see where we are. Right. I'll count the minutes. Bye. Thanks. So, Tess, a few ground rules. The way I look at it, you are my link with the outside world. People's impression of me starts with you. You're tough when it's warranted, accommodating when you can be. You're accurate, you're punctual, and you never make a promise you can't keep. I'm never on another line, I'm in a meeting. I consider us a team, Tess, and as such, we have a uniform. Simple, elegant, impeccable. Dress shabbily, they notice the dress. Dress impeccably, they notice the woman. Coco Chanel.
And how do I look?
You look terrific. You might want to rethink the jewelry. I want your input, Tess. I welcome your ideas, and I like to see hard work rewarded. It's a two-way street on my team. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, Captain.
And call me Catherine.
Okay.
So, let's get to work, shall we? This department's profile last year was damn pitiful. Our team's got its work cut out for us.
Okay, thanks.